The LaPorte County Sheriff's Office is alerting parents of a dangerous trend they're seeing in schools these days. In a Facebook post, the Sheriff's Office says they got a report of a student doing body piercings inside a high school restroom. School resource officers found the tool needed inside one of the restrooms. Sheriff's Office is hoping parents will remind their children and teens about the dangers these types of activities pose, especially at school.